Ja, ein ereignisreicher Abend heute am zweiten Turniertag hier bei den Amadeus Junior Specials in Lamprechtshausen. Petrus, der Wettergott, war heute Abend nicht hold. Den Reitern Wetterkapriolen vom Sturm bis zum strömenden Regen begleiteten uns. Aber über 30 Starter haben es sich nicht nehmen lassen beim European Youngster Cup, der zweiten Prüfung über 1,40 Meter gerichteter Fehlerpunkten und Zeit, an den Start zu gehen. Und die ersten drei waren ganz überraschende, junge, aufstrebende Reiter ihrer Nationen aus Ungarn, aus Tschechien, und die Siegerin kommt aus Slowenien, nämlich mit ihren Chamberlain Nina Bangasic. Nina, congratulations, do you win in the European Youngster Cup in the second competition? It was quite difficult to ride tonight under floodlight and the rain.
Yes, it was not so difficult. I'm really proud of my horse because he did a really great job. We both did, and he was not afraid of anything. He just fluently jumped, fluently go fast, and he was just brilliant, and I'm so happy to do that.
He was really brilliant because he has a lot of experience also under floodlight, because a lot of horses have problems.
Actually, he's quite young. He's 8 years old, but he's like really not afraid of anything. He just goes, he just fights, and I just let him do his job, and I try to ride him very calm and really fast. And
I have a question to the course, because Franz Madl is a perfect course designer. When you go to the inspection of the courses, every course looks like easy, but when you're in the saddle, then it's another world with the courses of Franz Madl. They are quite difficult.
Yes, he do really so like a tricky parkour, but if you know like how you should ride the turn, if you are a bit familiar with such a rounds or such a parkour, then it's not so hard. You know how to ride turns, you know how to ride on oxers. Oxers are quite wide, so yes, you need to have a good gallop, and you need to know your horse really well, because it's tricky when you have a triple bar from the turn, if you have a combination, triple combination from the turn. But yes, I don't ride my horse really long, but he's simple, and he just need to be fast.
But tomorrow we have the final, 145, and it's also a qualifier for the final in Salzburg in December, of the world final of the under 25 riders. I think it's also a goal for you to go there.
Yeah, I really want to go there. I really wish to go there, and hopefully we do also a great job tomorrow. Keep fingers crossed.
We keep the fingers crossed, and good luck for tomorrow, Nina.
Thank you very much.